Making my way downtown, walking fast, places past, and I'm homebound. And I want you.
You skipped the whole.
And I need you. And now I wonder. What's up, vlogging people? What's up, homie? Anyways, hey, I didn't vlog much yesterday because me and Foamy just caught up and just drank and talked. So nothing really spectacular. And then y'all saw my getting lost in the Hollywood sign, walking down the mountains in the dark. At this point, y'all have seen that. And then woke up today, got dressed, and met up with Frank, and that was also a very personal kind of private situation, so didn't vlog that. And now we are looking for a park, and this girl has road rage.
First of all, it's not road rage, it's just I know when I have the right of way.
You legit was in not a turning lane and cut somebody off in a turning lane to make a left turn.
That's rare.
At a light.
That's a very rare situation. It's a very rare situation. I'm typically a very good driver. You should see my driver.
And her hand be prepared to press the horn.
If someone's gonna hit you, wouldn't you press the horn?
If someone's going to hit you,
it
yes.
It looked like he was swerving into my lane. I was prepared. I was prepared.
Now we just want some.
Don't mind her.
Just want some ice cream.
Now we're lost. What's the name?
We're not lost.
We're on 4th Street. I need to get to 3rd.
We gotta go to Broadway Street. But you can't. I don't think you can make a left because the lane is closed. Nope, you can't. See that car? So you can make a left.
This thing says no left. See this? Huh. Aren't you the person that told him to follow the sign?
What sign? Yeah,
this sign.
Well, that's fine. All right, you can keep straight then. And then just go around the block again.
I'm about to make a left. I'm sorry.
Look at this.
I'm really not this driver, I promise.
Look at this.
I'm not this driver.
I just want
ice cream.
Ice cream.
Is that too much to be asking for? Just ice cream. Call me ice cream. I'm bringing Wala on my head. She's a. I don't understand this. Hey, look. It's not it. I saw an M. I thought it was it. Let's meet y'all, kind of.
Yeah, so I just want some ice cream. So we could have been parked. Had Foamy just listened to me the first time when I said, let's just pay the $10 to come into one of these places and walk to go get ice cream. But guess where we're at? Where are we, Foam?
Doesn't matter where we are. Who's asking? Who's asking?
If y'all could hear what this girl be saying, you need to be on social media. Like, I'm like, what?
It's true.
Like, legit,
that's
just looked at the parking girl. Like,
park.
You see the guy that's up there? Literally, like, as she's paying.
Absolutely what? Nothing.
No, you were talking about something. You guys are thieves. Like, she looked over here with her accent. You guys are thieves.
That's thieves. $15 for parking.
And the sign says $10.
And the sign even, and you just reminded me, the sign even says $10. So not only are you thieves, but you're also liars on top of that. Shame on you. Chimo, shame on you. Honestly. Nonsense.
You've, You mad?
No. This is nonsense. The sign is telling me $10. You're charging me $15. $3 each 15 minutes. What if I'm only here for 5 minutes? Then what?
Hey,
wait,
making my way downtown, walking fast, places past, and I'm homebound. And I want you.
You skipped the whole line.
And I need you. And now I wonder.
You don't skip the whole line.
I don't want to sing the whole song. Fast forward. Yeah, I know. We're in this like marketplace looking for ice cream. For ice cream. Snapchat video. You just gotta watch it. It's literally 10 seconds.
If it's gonna make me not want to eat my ice cream. That's nasty. That's nasty. Like, is that a public toilet?
It's an airplane toilet.
That's nasty.
Say bye to my friends.
Bye.
Good to see you. Once or twice a year.
Once or twice.
Y'all are hearing this now. What for
I
me?
I said it. We have to make it once or twice a year.
Okay.
It's my fault.
Okay. Because I've known you for 6 years, 7 years. And I've seen her once, which is when I first met her. All right. Let me know when you make it to where you need to be. I'll text you in 2 hours. I'll text you at 7 o'clock. Bye. All right, so now I'm just gonna go smoke hookah and edit a whole bunch of shit. That's the mood that I'm in.
It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more proud than they know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely.
I'm not even gonna lie, I am tired as hell. I've been here for 3 hours. I'm still in the garage. Work. New hoodie. But this fucking lint is getting fucking everywhere, bro. The fuck?
You get the bag and fumble it, I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Straight off the lot, 300 cash and the...
Yo, something. You can tell when you're dedicated to your craft because I've been in this bitch for over 4 hours just straight up editing videos, okay? I'm tired as well. I'm about to leave now. I'm waiting for my lift. I'm tired. Alright guys, so quick update. I changed my flight, so I'm leaving LA in the next 30 minutes. But I'm hungry, I want some drinks so I can go to sleep on the plane, and they got me, bro. They got me. They charged me top shelf for like 3 different drinks. And I mean, what was it, $17 a pop for margaritas? And I had three. They got my ass. Damn, never make this mistake again, ever.
It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.